me. We are on the Purangat Bridge in on the Mara River between the Triangle and the National Reserve. Now, we've had a wonderful but sometimes trying day. Basically, what Pucker did would go puck, puck, and stopped a few times, but fortunately our dear friends at Sala's, we managed to limp into Sala's camp, and their mechanic managed to extract about half a litre of water. So, and you know, it's not often I'm in fashion, but I'm very, very fashionable today. I'm wearing the latest de Diesel. And of course, unlike a Diesel that you buy in the shops that costs you many, many dollars, mine is quite cheap. Just spray yourself with a bit of diesel fuel and you'll have that wonderful waft for the rest of the day. Of course, my name is Brent Deersmith. I have Dangerous Dave Eastall on camera. And we are live from Kenya, sitting in the middle of the Mara River. I have lost phone comms, but hopefully they'll be back in a short second. And there we go. We're still on the bridge. And lots of lovely hippos. And not far beyond those hippos, probably 200 meters or so, is the Tanzanian border. And there we go. So the Mara River does go into... Oh, look, open mouth for hippo. Hello. Now, of course, that is not a yawn because it's tired. I think that was just more of a little playful display. But a yawning display can be construed as a threat display quite often in hippopotamuses. Oh, lots of hippos here at the...
Hello, everybody. Sorry.